Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about a company called Poshmark, launched in 2011. So what is Poshmark is all about? It's an online platform where we can buy and sell used or new clothes. There are around 70 million registered users across US, Canada and Australia, and there are 200 million items for sales. So now let's see, how does the Poshmark work? Say for example, if I want to sell an item, I can take some photos of the item, and then using the app I can register myself and post the photos into the app. Once the buyer is interested in our product, we can ship them and place it in a specific location. It will be delivered to the buyer and we'll be getting the money. So this is how it works. Now let's see the technologies used in building this application. So they're using Node.js, Vue.js, React.js, Angular.js, Ruby on Rails, and the database looks like MongoDB. The entire application is deployed in AWS. So regarding the backend, it looks like they are using Elasticsearch, RabbitMQ and REST APIs. So what is the design for Poshmark? Luckily, I saw there is a case study done by the AWS, meaning we can see how the internal design looks like, a case study done by the Amazon. So if you're interested, I can give the link. Please read through. You'll get more information about how this entire application has been built. Looks like they're using S3 bucket for storing the images and a lot of EC2 instances, Elasticsearch for search and MongoDB for storing the data. I believe the Redis might be useful for caching. So it's very nice case study about how the Poshmark has been built. I'll give the link, please read through. So the next, I would like to give my thought about the design. So since it's an e-commerce website, there will be a huge number of users. So we have to build a system which is very scalable. That means huge number of microservices. So for example, to handle each use case, we can have multiple microservices: customer service, catalog service, checkout service, and order service, something like that. So it's very simple design, which is my thought. So I'm just sharing with you. So similar to these microservices, that there might be more microservices. For example, searching only for the clothes, and whenever the customer buys an item, so tracking the item. So there can be one more microservice for that. So this is my thought process about the design for this Poshmark website. If you have any other suggestions or thoughts, please share in the comment section. Hope this small information about Poshmark website is useful. All the best for your career. Please subscribe to interview.channel. Thank you.